He was found freezing and wasn't moving. And now he's king of the internet. Anytime I see stories about animals being rescued, my heart just breaks. This happens even more when the animals aren't necessarily abandoned pets, but animals who are just not doing well in the elements. Either the weather is too cold or too hot, they may not have enough food, or maybe they came across a much larger animal and they didn't win the war. When one man found a small freezing squirrel in the cold, he knew he just couldn't let him stay out there in the elements on his own. So he scooped the little guy up, took him home, and took part in the most adorable recovery process ever. The baby squirrel was curled up, wasn't moving, and was freezing in the cold. The hero immediately scooped him up and put him on the nice glove-lined cup holder inside of his car. Little squirrel, now out of the elements, had a cozy home. He adored this little round home. His first feeding. The tiny squirrel was so young, his eyes weren't opened yet. This is when he met his new doggy parents. They were excited to welcome a new furry buddy into the family and give big, wet, sloppy kisses to him. Like father, like son. Dogs make much better trees than you'd think. It would be hard not to cuddle this cutie daily, especially once he mastered the art of dog back riding. He's part of the pack now, maybe even leader of the pack. It's sweet how gentle these dogs are with such a small squirrel. And now he's king of the internet. If that last picture didn't make your heart melt into tiny happy puddles, then you can't possibly be human. This is such a sweet story, especially since most people would have ignored the freezing squirrel and kept on walking. I honestly would have thought it was already too late and just went on my merry way. My heart is officially warmed up. Share this story about a frozen squirrel rescue with your friends.